The world is full of discoveries, great and small, each of which has helped to shape or even change history. Some of these discoveries were revolutionary from the start, while others revealed their value over time, like the discovery of aluminium. When aluminium was isolated in pure form for the first time, no one could know what it would mean for the development of modern society. But the story began slowly. It wasn't until 1886 that researchers were able to produce aluminium on a large scale. It was then that the development and use of aluminium really took on speed. Soon, the new metal would play a central role in many new discoveries. When the Wright brothers made their historic flight, the engine had parts of aluminium. The introduction of aluminium foil was an important event in the history of aluminium. It made the storage of food simpler for the man on the street, and this led to even more widespread use of this promising new metal. In the 1920s, aluminium was used in the production of airplanes and automobiles. And throughout the 1930s, aluminium showed up more and more in construction, like the landmark Empire State Building in New York City. Even designers in the fashion industry saw the possibilities of this new metal. And in the Art Deco area, they found many new ways to employ aluminium. In the 1940s and 50s, aluminium broke new ground. Transmission lines, windows, microphones, the first aluminium bridge, the Greyhound bus, and not least, aluminium cans and a number of kitchen aids. Aluminium became an invaluable part of the modern household. Then came space exploration. When Apollo 11 landed on the moon, aluminium, because of its strength, lightweight, and insulation properties, contributed greatly to the success of the lunar mission. It may have been one giant step for mankind, but for aluminium, this journey to outer space was just one of many small but important steps on the road to shaping the future. And these steps continue. Every day, aluminium's flexible qualities are brought to new areas, and in more ways than you can imagine. One of the biggest benefits of aluminium is energy efficiency. Because of its light weight, aluminium makes it possible to make lighter vehicles with lower fuel consumption and thus fewer emissions of greenhouse gases. And now, aluminium is being used in buildings that can produce more energy than they consume. In a world where resources are becoming ever more scarce and must be shared by an ever-growing population, aluminium's qualities will be ever more important. And don't forget, aluminium is infinitely recyclable. In fact, more than 75% of all aluminium ever produced is still in use today. Since the beginning more than 100 years ago, aluminium has gradually proven its importance in the development of modern society. And if this journey through the past century has been an amazing one, just imagine what aluminium will bring us in the next one.